Though worried about how the public might react, I met with Baraka to discuss his Tarkatans. Speaking from his heart, he moved me. I agreed to visit his colony and see how his people lived. The conditions were atrocious. Like all Outworlders, she treated Tarkatans with scorn. What they deserved from us was compassion. And the only way to get it for them was to reveal my affliction. To show all my subjects that even an Empress could get Tarkat. The scandal my revelation caused was intense. But with the help of Katana and Tanya, I emerged from it a stronger empress than ever. My honesty, empathy, and resolve won over my remaining doubters. There is no longer any question that I am.